tube train derailment. More than 30 people are injured on the London Underground. Passengers faced flying glass and smoke when their train crashed into a wall. Colin Powell talks tough on Iraq, but hints the inspectors may get more time. And remembering a hero, hundreds gather for the funeral of DC Stephen Oak. Good evening. A crowded London tube train derailed in a tunnel this afternoon and crashed into a wall.